Hello and welcome to Behind the Art. This is Kira Hinton and today we're going to be talking about Enneagram 2, the creation of an inspiration for this painting. When I called for twos to share their stories and struggles, they showed up in droves and made this painting one of the easiest to create from concept to completion. Almost every message I received started with, "I'm a two, how can I help?" Which was so perfect because they're the helpers. And they surely did help with this painting. When I asked for landscapes, almost every single person said rivers, which could not be more perfect. Rivers can either shape a landscape or be shaped by it. They can feed the landscape or be drained by it. In this painting, the two is not the entire painted landscape. The two is the river, and the rest of it is the landscape they travel as they walk toward health. For twos, I wanted to represent how they can initially be frantic, running all over the place to solve everyone else's problems while they themselves run dry. When they're completely drained, they can set up boundaries hastily in an effort to protect and regain themselves, but that might not be the healthy boundaries that they need, and they don't like these barren areas that this creates. They want to love and they want to help everyone, and they're frustrated by this constant struggle. The growth point for a two is being willing to pull in, to let themselves be filled first and realize that they can give to others much better when they are full. As in the Sleeping at Last song for two, like a force to be reckoned with, a mighty ocean or a gentle kiss, I will love you without a single string attached. When those wild and weak streams pull together to make a strong and pulsing river, they carve the landscape instead of being carved by it, and the entire biosphere is made better for it. For the two's love is a mighty force for good. When they are safe and free to be loved and accept love themselves, for surely they are lovely.